volleyball, a game played by two teams, usually of six players on side, in which the players use their hands to bat a ball back and forth over a high net, trying to make the ball touch the court within the opponent's playing area before it can be returned. Hi, my name is Kate Sihakumili, a second-year college student from MSU IIT with the course Bachelor of Technology and Livelihood Education, major in Home Economics. This video is all about volleyball sports. Today, I'm gonna perform exercises. Let's do the warm-up. It's important to warm up our bodies before the start of the game. Arm circles, 10 times each direction. Arm swings, 10 times. Doing stretches during warm-up always results in reducing tension in volleyball players' muscles. This also helps volleyball players minimize the risk of getting injured during the game. Stretches help volleyball players prevent injuries during the game. Strength and conditioning improves volleyball players' endurance. A volleyball player has to be strong, powerful, and skilled. Doing strength and conditioning exercises also helps athletes and performance. It's important to cool down our body and get back to a resting state. Let's cool down.